Theodore McCarrick is a predator.
Robert Hodson, a former priest in the Archdiocese of Newark, was ordained by now-resigned Cardinal Theodore McCarrick. He spent Sunday morning demonstrating against the 88-year-old McCarrick in front of the Cathedral of the Sacred Heart in Newark. Hodson founded the Road to Recovery, assisting victims of clergy sex abuse and their families. And he says a Vatican trial into allegations that McCarrick sexually abused altar boys and young seminarians for decades is not enough.
We want criminal investigations of all of the allegations against Theodore McCarrick, because it is our belief that there was knowledge of the actions of Theodore McCarrick for decades.
McCarrick's history of possible sexual abuse began as early as 1969 when, as a young priest, he's accused of molesting a young man identified only as James. There was also an allegation he abused an altar boy 47 years ago in the Archdiocese of New York that was found to be credible. McCarrick said he was innocent. Several former seminarians have also come forward to claim sexual harassment.
People are all asking the same questions, you know, and having been here 17 months and recently come to know about this business, I have my own questions too.
The new Archbishop of Newark, Cardinal Joseph Tobin, who met McCarrick in 2010, told Pix 11 people have the right to call for a criminal investigation to answer all those unanswered questions that even he, as the Archbishop of Newark, has.
I would just say I have questions right now, you know. I have some, and I know that they're being investigated at all levels, even the highest level.
Would you share one or two of those questions?
No. Well, I think, you know, who knew what when? You know, how could things be on the internet for years and nobody take notice?